हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हियर वी आर बैक अगेन विद आवर मैथमेटिक्स ऑफ क्लास 8। इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट द सम ऑफ द मेजर ऑफ द एक्सटीरियर एंगल ऑफ एनी पॉलीगन इज 360 डिग्री एंड इन दैट वी हैव डन द प्रूफ प्रैक्टिकली। हाउ डिड आई शो यू दैट व्हेन आई मूव फ्रॉम वन प्लेस टू अनदर एंड देन मूव टू द वी हैव टेकन द पेंटागन ना वी हैव टेकन फाइव साइड पॉलीगन सो इट इज पेंटागन। When I move from one to A to B to C to D and I take the complete turn and the measurement of complete turn or complete angle is 360 degree. This was the practical proof. Today we are going to do the mathematical proof of the same theorem that we got actually 360 degree or not. Practically we have proved. Now pay attention to the board. How do we prove mathematically? Now I have taken a triangle. You can take another quadrilateral or pentagon or any kind of polygon. I have taken triangle, I will explain you with coordinator also. First of all, this is a triangle. We need to prove mathematically that sum of the measure of the exterior angle of polygon is 360. This is also a polygon. Polygon is a simple closed curve that is having a line segment. Okay, this is a simple closed and this is having a line segment. Now we have extended its line segment towards all the x. Okay, from A, from B, from C. We have extended and we have given the name ABC. Now if you all can see that we need to prove that the sum of the exterior angles are P, Q and R. We have given them the name. P, Q and R are the exterior angles and what are the interior angles? X, Y and Z are the interior angles. Now to prove, first thing we will see that when we have extended these all lines, this line and this line extended, can you see that this interior angle and this exterior angle, are lie on the straight line and all the two angles which lie on the straight line are called linear pairs. Linear pairs and the sum of the linear pair is 180 degree. So can we write it like that? Proof, we will write proof. X, Y and Z are in linear angle and P, Q and R are exterior angle of polygon. Okay? Of triangle, you can say of triangle ABC of polygon. Okay? Now, can we write X plus P is equal to 180 because of linear pair? X plus P is equal to 180 degree. Q, Y plus Q is also 180 and Z plus R, this is R, Z plus R is equal to 180. Why? Because of linear pair. You can write it like this. Okay? Because of linear pair. This is the reason. Now, if I will add the left side of these three and right side of these three separately like this, add all up. This is first equation, this is second equation, this is third equation. I will write add first, second and third equation. What I will get? Right, add only, add left side, left side, left side, then put equal to, then add right side, right side, right side, then put equal to. I will write X plus P plus Y plus Q plus Z plus R is equal to 180 plus 180 plus 180. I will get 180 plus 180 plus 180. Okay. Now I will add all the 180. I will get 180 plus 180 is 360. 360 plus 180 is 540. Okay. Now here, what I will do now, pay attention very carefully. I will arrange all the name of the angles, angle X, Y and Z. These are the interior angles, this and this. I will arrange all of them. This X, Y and Z, I will collect them. X, Y and Z. I will write like this, X plus Y plus Z. And then I will write P plus Q plus R. There is no effect. Because we have done in the Russian number and that commutative property is there, na? We can add any of the order. So we have done always change their order. So we know x plus y plus z are the interior angle of the triangle. That means the sum of the interior angle of triangle is 180 degree. So we will write 180 in place of this. Okay. And after that 180 plus p plus q plus r is equal to 540 degree. Now this 180 will go to that side and will get subtracted from 540. Okay. So now we will be left with p plus q plus r is equal to 540 minus 180. P plus q plus r is equal to 540 minus 180, which will be ultimately equal to 360. Hence we have proved that p plus q plus r is equal to 360 degrees. Hence proved. That means sum of the exterior angle of the polygon is 360. P plus q plus r is 360. So this was the mathematical proof. If in paper or in exam question will come proof mathematically, then you will do this. If they will ask proof practically, then you will draw that triangle also you can take, and but after that you have to draw that we have moved from this, this and this, and then we have taken the full turn, and full turn means 360 degree. Okay, you have taken like this, this and this. Okay, this is known as 360 degree. This was the practical proof and this is the mathematical proof. Okay, this is practical proof and this is mathematical proof. So don't confuse in between both. Okay, I hope it is clear to you all. Now you can note down this theorem and this proof in your paper. This is very, very important. Okay.